AJ is in trouble, has not been able to get out of the blocks.
Fedor's done a great job of pushing the pace. Styles weary at the moment.
And there's the Fedor. The veteran Styles looking to turn it around.
That's the experience that cannot be discounted if you're AJ Styles. If you're Cedric Alexander, this could be it.
Now out of the apron, and dropped right on the back of his neck.
That's it. There's no way Cedric's getting back up from that.
AJ Styles on a night where every championship in WWE is defended. Clash of Champions.
AJ with
the ring of the Styles clash to Alexander.
It's just elementary at this point. Styles can roll in and take the count-out victory. Cedric Alexander is finished.
Well, Corey, you know AJ better than anybody, and Styles was embarrassed after what happened at Madison Square Garden this past week on Raw. Cover by Styles. Hook of the leg now on Alexander, and well, no.
Oh, wow.
Styles could take the easy way out, but instead is using this opportunity, this platform at Clash of Champions, to send a crystal clear message to the entire roster.
Yeah, lessons are being learned here tonight.